गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन. सो टुडे आई एम हियर विथ योर नेक्स्ट चैप्टर दैट इज द एक्सीडेंटल टूरिस्ट बाय बिल ब्रायसन. ओके, फ्रॉम योर मोमेंट्स बुक. सो इन दिस चैप्टर, सॉरी, दिस स्टोरी इज रियली वेरी ह्यूमरस स्टोरी एज द नैरेटर हैज शेयर्ड हिज यू नो एक्सपीरियंसेस एज एन एयर ट्रैवलर. So let me summarize this lesson for you, but before we proceed, let's see what is written. They say that the world today is a small place because travel has become easy, but not everybody finds easy to travel. Okay, you know, there are some people who hesitate in traveling, or you know, they have some kind of motion sickness while traveling. Okay, so here the author reflects humorously his experiences as a traveler. He has just tried to share his experiences through this lesson. Okay, so The Accidental Tourist by Bill Bryson is a humorous story. Okay, the narrator, who is the narrator, children? The narrator himself, the narrator is the author himself, that is Bill Bryson. Okay, he narrates his experiences as an air traveler. There were many things that he could not do properly while he was traveling. He was a confused person. He goes many times to find the laboratory means the washroom, okay, in a cinema, but ends up standing in an alley on the wrong side of self-locking door. Then he often forgets the number of his, you know, it happens with us many times that if we go to a new place and then we just forget our way to our room, okay, and we are puzzled. There we are confused, and then there is lots of chaos in our mind. We struggle a lot in order to find our way back to our place. Okay, so similarly, the author often forgets the number of his hotel room and goes 2 or 3 times a day at the hotel reception to inquire about it. Okay, children. So then what happened? Once he went to England with his family for a week on Easter, okay, and then on the airport he remembered that he had a discount card in his carry bag. Okay, so he just started finding his discount card, and then in order to find out the discount card, what happened, he tried to open the bag and pull the zip harder. जब कोई भी जल्दबाजी में कोई भी चीज़ खुलती नहीं है तो हम उसको और यू नो जल्दबाजी में उसको खोलने की कोशिश करते हैं. अंडरस्टूड? सो सिमिलरली द ऑथर ऑल्सो ट्राइड टू ओपन द बैग एंड पुल द जिप हार्डर, एंड देन व्हाट हैपन, एज अ रिजल्ट द जिप ब्रोक, जो चेन है बैग की वो टूट गई, एंड द बैग ओपन अब्रप्टली. ओके, एज अ रिजल्ट व्हाट हैपन, ऑल द थिंग्स यू नो इट जस्ट rained out of the bag and spread here and there. Then what happened, his wife was, after seeing this you know act of his husband, what happened, his wife was shocked, and then she really called him absent minded. Then he had many such experiences while on board. Okay, once what happened that he was in a helpless crash position when he leaned over to tie his shoe laces, and someone in the seat ahead of him threw his seat back into full recline. On the other occasion, what happened that he knocked the soft drink. Okay, he just knocked the soft drink and into the lap of a lady. You can see in the picture. Okay, होता है ना कि यू नो लेने टाइम हर यू नो जल्दबाजी में खाना इधर उधर गिर जाता है. तो सिमिलरली द सेम थिंग हैपन्ड विद द नैरेटर. ओके, So just he by mistake, he did not do it intentionally, but by mistake the soft drink fell into the lap of lady sitting beside him. Now the worst experience he had was when he got his mouth, chin, gums and tongue blue colored. What happened? That you know, he was writing some thoughts on a paper, then he fell into, and while writing he just fell into conversation with a lady sitting next to him, and he got lost so much in the conversation that he put his pen in his mouth, and it leaked, and his mouth was covered with ink. He did not realize until he went to the laboratory. When he went to the washroom, he just saw his face. All of a sudden then he realized, oh my god, what has he done by mistake? Okay, the narrator was so fed up with his eating habit that he preferred not to eat while on board. As I had already mentioned that once he just knocked soft drink into the lap of a lady. Okay, so he avoided eating anything while he was flying. His wife used to take precautions. Okay, she told the children to take the lid off the food for daddy so that he won't make any kind of mistake. Okay, or put their hoods up when daddy cut his meat. Okay, in order to avoid any kind of accident. Okay, so he often forgot to ask for flyer miles. As you can see that the ticket is in the last paragraph. This is because either I forget to ask for the air miles when I check in, or I remember to ask for them but the airline then manages not to record them, or the check-in clerk informs me that I am not entitled to them. In January, on a flight to Australia, in flight for which I was going to get about a zillion air miles, the clerk shook his head when I presented my card and told me that I was not entitled to any. Then he asked why. The ticket is in the name of B. Bryson and the card is in the name of W. Bryson. I explained to her the close and venerable relationship between Bill and William, but she wouldn't have it. So I didn't get my air miles and I won't be flying to Bali first class just yet. Perhaps just as well, really. I could never go that long without eating. So what happened, that it was his state of mind that he missed a golden opportunity to avail himself of first class flight to Bali. So the story is really a humorous story, funny, enjoying story. So children, read the lesson properly and then find out the question answers and write it in your fair copy. Clear? So that's all for today. Stay home, stay safe. Thank you, children.